I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
You look so happy, too.
I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking cat-like black boy is responsible for lighting your eyes, then how can I object?
This might not be the right time, being on national TV and all, but if I look at you right now, I might just bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself, now would we?
All right, I've got completely sick. Will somebody tell me this? And she came into the front door, then what the hell is the next fan?
My masterpiece. Do you mean, could you give me a hand coming right up, Mr. C? This is going to be the largest novelty I've ever erected. Fire!
I wouldn't rush in to ask me if I were you.